Develop some series of ideas, and this idea led us for this peace negotiation and struggle in different fronts. And we derive that revolution cannot be repeated. It can only be developed. One major problem in the communist movement is that we try to mechanically follow the some strategy and tactics of the Russian revolution or Chinese revolution. But revolution cannot be repeated. It can only be developed. Paris Commune could not be repeated in October socialist revolution of Russia. It can only be developed. If Lenin would not been able to develop this ideology to the level of Leninism, Russian revolution could not succeed. Same way, if Mao Zedong would not been able to develop this ideology to the level of Mao Zedong thought first and Maoism in the second period, mainly during the period of the Cultural Revolution, Chinese revolution could not succeed. Therefore, we communists in Nepal, we understand our responsibility, our proletarian duty. We are not deviated from our fundamental duty, but we are trying our best to develop this ideology, to develop some new strategy and tactics according to the situation, and we are fully confident that we will lead this revolution to success. And we want to contribute something new for the new reference for the whole international communist movement and world revolution. We are fully aware of this fundamental duty of the proletarian internalist. Therefore, I want to assure you, let us come to the debate. Let us come in a very creative manner, a very creative interaction. Because the Nepalese revolution has created something new. Maybe there are some shortcomings, maybe some negative lesson, maybe there, but in an overall sense, we think that we are trying to develop our ideology according to the situation of the 21st century, because we are fully confident that 21st century will be the century of the world revolution. We are trying our best to contribute to this revolution from this small country. Thank you very much. Thank you.